Proper running position, you would like to have your knees bent, arms out in front, weight on the front of your toes, feet should be shoulder width apart, one foot slightly in front of the other, staggered stance, head up, and that's the running position. Volley, also known as the set, which is also known as the overhand pass in volleyball. The proper position is you want your thumbs to be back towards your eyes, fingers to be spread, elbows out. When you extend, you want to have a diamond shape out in front. When you bring them back in, your hands should be curved as if you were drinking a 2-liter bottle. You want to make contact on your fingertips. When you are going to volley a ball, you want to get back into your ready position. You want to step towards the ball with your opposite foot, or whichever foot you feel comfortable with. You want your hands to be nice and high. You want to extend your arms so you have that nice diamond shape. Okay? And you want to make sure that you don't have any slapping sound when you're making contact. Should be limited spin as well. The underhand pass, also known as the bump in volleyball. The big thing is you want to make sure your thumbs are in line with each other. Hands are clasped. You can either do it with one hand inside the other, the thumbs pointing down. You can also take the fist and put it inside. But again, the biggest thing is that you have your thumbs in line with each other. From that position, you want the thumbs pointing down so that you open up your landing strip, the point where you want to make contact, the inside of the forearm. You want the shoulders to shrug, with limited swing motion. That is the underhand pass. Again, with the underhand pass, you want to make limited swing motion. You want those thumbs to be pointed down. You want to make sure you're making contact on the inside of the forearm. Bump or the underhand pass, you want to be in that ready position with those arms out in front, those thumbs in line. When the ball comes, step towards, and you want to step and shrug. Make sure you use the weight transfer and extend those legs.